checking and we are on the way to Siargao. Going to the plane and it's morning. Check out the sunrise there. On the way to Cebu first. Following you now.
Good morning, sir.
Thank you.
Front. Breakfast now in Cebu. Check out the breakfast. What's the name of this food?
Lechon.
Let's eat. Kain kayo. Siargao, we got sun and little bit of rain in the same time. This is Siargao in northern Mindanao. We are going to the resort now. Santa Fe Makulay Resort.
The motorcycle had a flat tire.
Tricycle swap from that one to this one.
And we are on the way to our resort.
We just reached here in Siargao Island. Our resort of choice is the Makulay Siargao. We just wanted to show you our cabana in this resort. So this is the entryway. Come in. When you enter the entry door, just opposite side of it is the bathroom. This is the entire bedroom.
This is our room from up.
Now I will show you the best part of this cabana. This is the best part. The view that you will see from this bathroom is that.
After a restful time at the villa, we rented a scooter to further explore the island. The first time refilling this.
Refilling. What's your experience?
Good. We are going to General Luna.
Let's go explore Siargao.
General Luna.
Cloud nine.
We reach in Club 9. What do you have to say about this Club 9?
It's a Cloud 9. We're currently on a bridge connecting the mainland. Going to a lookout point to see the big waves. This is the top destination if you are a surfer. Cloud 9, Siargao Island, Philippines.
Then you have the Pacific Ocean there and you have strong winds and big waves, so people do a lot of surfing here. This is what people call cloud nine. Roam around in cloud 9 for a long time. We are now leaving cloud 9. We are on the way back now to the resort. We stop over and look what we found on the side of the road.
We hope you enjoy watching this video. Remember to share it, give us a like and comment below. Check out part 2 of this clip, and if you love watching our videos, kindly click that subscribe button above. Thanks and see you on the next one.